Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Well, the flakes are flying here in Lancaster City. You can see here on our SkyCam, we're taking a live look. It's snowing elsewhere in York, Harrisburg, and Lebanon, starting to see the flakes as well. Some folks are starting to see a little bit of a mix to rain, maybe some mixture of rain and snow across the Susquehanna Valley. And that's going to pretty much continue as we go throughout the rest of today. Now, right now in Lancaster, it's pretty mild considering that it's snowing, 38 degrees. So, yeah, it can still snow when it's above freezing, but even though surface temperatures are above freezing, it's not going to be sticking a whole lot. Right now, it feels like 33, though. We're seeing a wind out of the northeast. It's starting to pick up. That's because we have a low-pressure system that's beginning to approach, and that is bringing the precipitation with it. You can see here on Super Doppler radar network a little bit of a mix here in the pink rain farther to the south, but I bet that's probably mixing in with some flakes as well. Up towards Harrisburg and parts farther to the northwest, they're pretty much all snow at this point in time. And as we put this really in motion, there's a little bit more to go farther off to the northwest. You can see the bulk of the action starting to move down to the southeast. I expect this little dry patch here to fill in a little bit as we go into the afternoon hour. So we're going with pretty much a chance for some rain and snow showers throughout the rest of today in your News 8 Storm Team forecast. But notice these temperatures, 36 to 40 degrees. That will pretty much be the remainder of the afternoon. So that's going to help keep the accumulations light if we do see any at all, but mainly on the grassy surfaces and on cars, you know, places that tend to dip below, the temperatures dip below quickly as opposed to holding on to the heat. So paved surfaces, you'll be okay. The roads will just be a little bit damp out there today. Cloudy and raw, though, for everybody. And again, those rain and snow showers out there. Tonight, the system will be moving out of here. In fact, probably be done by the early evening hours. By tonight, expect mostly cloudy skies and chilly conditions as temperatures drop below the freezing mark, and even some clearing later on as high pressure starts to build in from the north. Now, tomorrow for St. Patrick's Day, looking like a little bit more sunshine than certainly what we're seeing today, and it'll be pretty dry too. 40 to 46 degrees for that high temperature, and winds still out of the northeast at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Now, yesterday, it was a pretty nice day. At Harrisburg International Airport, we did reach a high of 53 degrees, and that was just a couple of degrees above the average for this time of the year. Yesterday's observed morning low was 24, and that was well below the average low for this time of the year, and that's because we had clear skies clear skies let all of that heat escape back out into the atmosphere. It led to a cool night. But different story today. We have a lot of cloudiness. We've been having it pretty much all throughout the overnight hours and this morning as well. That's kind of locking in some of this milder air. And you can see temperatures all across the Susquehanna Valley are above freezing. So we're not worried about any freezing taking place this afternoon or this evening as well. But again, here's our storm system, and it is moving down to the southeast. A little rain farther to the south, some more snow farther to the northwest. And as we zoom in here, basically the Susquehanna Valley is that dividing line with a little bit of a wintry mix for everybody here across the valley region. And as we go through the afternoon, well, we're going to continue to see that here going into this evening. Yeah, and keeping the rain and the snow showers around, even around until like the early evening hours. But this system quickly will be moving down to the southeast as another storm system starts to develop here out in the Tennessee, Kentucky, Ohio River Valley. And that may be bringing in some clouds as we go into tomorrow afternoon. And Monday morning could even bring some more wintry weather here. You can see some snow being picked up here on Predictor, but warmer air will surge to the north. That will help change everything over to a mix and then eventually over to rain as the system rotates overheads. But again, for today, we're going to continue to see the snow showers a little drier as we go into tomorrow, and then Monday, starting off with some snow, changing over to some rain. Rain will be ending by Tuesday, and the first day of spring looking a little bit unsettled, breezy with some flurries lasting through the end of the week as well. So, and even looking at the longer term, even through the end of the month, we might not be seeing 50s or 60s for the next week or two.
When's winter going to end?
That groundhog, you know.
Yeah, it seems like my luck of the Irish green tie, though, is paying off, because it sounds like the York St. Patrick's Day parade is still on. Myself will be there, Janelle, Stelson, Ron Martin, Lori Burkholder, Jerry Gish, Joe Calhoun, and Julie Gargatta. And wait until you see our rides. Just going to leave it at that. Let your imagination run wild. That's pretty cool. So hopefully we'll be there, and hopefully the weather will hold out and not too much snow there either.
It shouldn't be a whiteout or a washout by any stretch. Just a couple of showers.
Okay.
Should be okay.
Thanks, Matt.
Yep.